Hello everyone. So this is your Anjali ma'am and pleasure to meet you again. So today I come here with new concept and today ma'am will make you learn new concept. Do you know what is my new concept? My new concept is circle the odd one. Look here, circle the odd one. First of all, ma'am will tell you about the meaning of odd and then ma'am will show you the example of odd. And after that, we will continue our concept. Okay, so what is the meaning of odd? Odd means the thing or word that is different to others. Like, look here. And the sound is also different. Look here, this is bell and this is bell. This is bell and this is bell. No, this is block. So it is same. It is same like others. No, na? So this is odd one. So I will pick it up and keep it aside. So now this is odd. Like this, we will show you on the board. Now, shall we start? Look here. This is band. B and band. H and hand. Both have same rhyming word. And this is clip. So, clip is same like hand and or band. No, na? Clip is same. Tell me, clip is same like hand or band? No. So this is odd one. So what you have to do? You have to make a circle on it like this. This is odd. Now next is pond, clap and fond. Pond, clap and fond. So, pond, fond, both have same rhyming word. And clap, clap is different from others. So, we have to make a circle on it like this. Okay, so this is odd one. Now, next is milk. This is tent and this is pink. So, E, or I. So, this is E. The sound is different. Milk, pink. And this is tent. So, tent is different, na? So, now we have to make a circle. Got it? Now, next is stop, prop, and trip. So, stop, prop, and trip. In the middle O and O, but here I or E has come, so this is different. Stop, prop, trip. So trip is odd one because the sound is different, na? That's why. Now next is belt. Belt, self, and this is must. So belt, self, and must. Must is different or not? Must is different, na? So now we have to make a circle. It is very easy. It is very easy for you. Yes. Next is crab. Crab. This is meat and this is deep. So both have same sound and both have same letters. But this is crab. The sound is A has come. So this is odd one. Now we have to make a circle on it. Is that okay? So next is clip and slip. This is pond. Clip, slip, pond. All have same sounds? No. pond has different sound. So we have to make a circle on it like this. This is the concept of O circle, the odd one. Now it is the time to do some homework. Now ma'am will be sending you more examples like this, and you have to keep it, you have to do it at your home and practice this work as much as possible. Now it is the time to leave. Ma'am will come back soon in my next class. So have a great day.